got me! Oh, I feel sick. Gonna take up a guard position! Get off me!
He's in trouble! Find him!
You know what I'm gonna do when I get out of here? I'm gonna have Candy pour me a nice hot bath, and then I'm gonna drown you in it!
I'm trying, boss. This ice is tough.
Oh, you completely and utterly dead skish! Get over here, you numpty bugger! Put your scrawny little neck in my hand, so I can strangle some sense into you!
Boss, you gotta calm down. We'll get you out of there, somehow.
What are you waiting for? You're gonna get me out of this damn iceberg!
You're good right where you are.
But you can't leave me here! I'll freeze to death!
Not my problem.
Oh, so you come back to gloat, have you? Or I'll hang you with that bloody cape, you hear me?! Oh, let's be reasonable. You're not gonna let me die here now, are you? Are you? Oh, you can't leave me here, Batman! I'm freezing to death!
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident! You don't know what you're talking about!
Nothing matters, do you understand? Nothing but my Nora!
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. Because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain. My wife to be subjected to any more tests. Do you understand?
Containment breach. Cryo take one.
Let's see how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
You shouldn't have stuck your nose in my business. And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Cryogenic containment failing.
And that just leaves you.
Please. You can save her. You just have to bypass the cryo.
Victor! She died! I'll keep you alive long enough to see her go! Go!
Take a seat, humanitarian.
Cryogenic containment restored.
I'm sorry, Victor. I can't give you peace, but I can give you justice.
Nora.